Great topic. We haven't seen you or Killian Dane in a couple of weeks. What have you guys been up to?
Well, for the last 2 weeks, we've been doing what all great tag teams do, my friend, and that's preparing strategy. And I've been sending him a bunch of messages with ideas. We've been talking about entrance music. We've been talking about tag team moves. Seriously, wait till you hear the entrance music I've got prepared. It's the best. But big things are in the pipeline. Oh, just the man.
What are you doing?
Just talking about the big things in the pipeline for our tag team.
What tag team?
You and me. Didn't you get my messages?
I told you. We're not a tag team. We're not friends.
Well, we are. Why don't you just give me a number and I don't have to...
There's a reason you're not getting my number.
Well, if you'd have read the messages I sent, you'd find out that you and me tonight are going to be in a tag match.
What are you... Yeah,
it's you and me against Everrise right here tonight on NXT.
What did you do that for?
Because we're a team.